Those unbalanced riptocks have invaded our sacred monastery. Of course, we practice divine compassion, so we really can't get involved in anything violent.
Spyro, I know you've heard that Yeti are scary monsters, but we are peaceful, which is why we live here in this once peaceful realm. The true monsters are the Riptocks, and they've taken my kind and imprisoned them in the ice. Can you save the five Yeti with your flame breath?
Greetings, young dragon. I believe the turret behind you could be a very useful weapon for you to use on your quest. We use it for our annual snowball war. Oh, it's quite an event. Although we are a non-violent people, we do have our vices. Perhaps you might want to glide over there and try it out.
Thank you.
flying Riptox are a menace. Oh, I think they are guarding the Yetis trapped within the ice here. Can you use the turrets to help free them? Hey, man!
It's a good thing you came along when you did, Dragon. Those tricky Riptoks caught me off guard, Spyro. Many thanks for your help.
Wow! That was...
Cheerio, Spyro! That's a good dragon!
It's Shadow.
Thank you.
Whoa, what happened? I feel like an ice lolly. Did those Riptox put me on ice? Egads, thank you, Spyro. I like the cold, but I don't like it that much.
Thank you, Spyro. The Yeti will always welcome you with open arms. It's Joy.
Thank you. I wrote. The Riptox have invaded our land and are constructing tort factories to destroy the monastery. Do you think you can destroy all the Riptox factories with this Spitfire plane? Destroy the Riptox turret factories? So feel free to go destroy them anytime you like. Destroy the rip.
Welcome to our ancient slide. Ride the slide. very impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around down here.
Hey, it's cute.
Would you like to try our peaceful sliding?
you did it!